Yeah, no, I heard it back, and I've been asked about him as well. Yeah, I think everybody got a little bit emotional. And
it's Torres to give Chelsea a place in the Champions League final.
It was a bit unexpected from Gary Neville, to be honest, that reaction. But it showed how attached he was to the game. You know, even though he's not a supporter of our club, but it was still an English club going through into a final, and it was a great reaction.